Yo, namaste. My name is Vishal Gondal, and I'm here to talk about a very, very interesting topic, which is how can we use gaming in healthcare and how we've been able to build that business all together. So we all know that when we talk of health, we talk of data. There's a lot of data we talk about, data coming from various devices, health records, et cetera. But is data really the problem in healthcare? We believe that the problem today with health is that there is a lot of data. There is wearables, medical devices, reports, all kinds of information. In fact, there is an information overload when it comes to health. And health is not a data problem. According to me, health is a problem with motivation. Most people already know what do they have to do. Everybody knows they should not be drinking or smoking or eating fried food or junk food. So it is not about giving them more information. It's about how can we use technology to motivate them to be healthy. And that was the entire idea of what we wanted to do with the whole platform we are trying to build. So when it comes to health, when it comes to motivation, the challenge is most people quit. Whether it is trying to go to the gym, whether it is trying to take their medication, whether it is trying to follow a diet. And I think fundamentally the problem was because most people think health is DIY, do it yourself. And you know when you try to do it yourself, what happens. So here is an example of somebody trying to do it yourself, then it becomes healthy. So while the person is definitely on the treadmill, you can see why the DIY concept doesn't work. But talking about taking this to the next level, that's where my journey actually comes up. And of course, how many of you have played Pokemon Go over here? Everybody, right? So Pokemon Go is the best health app in the world. The people who played Pokemon, the amount of engagement, the amount of walking they did playing Pokemon is more than all the health apps combined together. So I think gaming really has the secret to unlock what can be done in the health space. And the problem so far was, you know, who is running the healthcare setups? Doctors. While doctors are really good, the problem is that healthcare traditionally has been about a quick fix. You feel sick, you go to a doctor, the doctor says, eat this pill, and you will get okay. But the reality is that this approach of a quick fix doesn't work if you want to be healthy. Healthcare or to be healthy is about adopting healthier habits. It's about changing yourself step by step. It's about making sure that you are living a healthier lifestyle. And that brings to me to my own journey, which I say from fat to fit. So when I started my journey in school, I was a national level volleyball player. However, when I started my gaming company, my diet was only pizza and Pepsi. So I ended up becoming a volleyball myself. And what I learned was that to really be fit, I tried every health app, I tried every diet, nothing worked. What worked for me was a health coach who used to message me and say, hey, do this, do that, whatever you're eating, send me a photo of that. So to cut a long story short, from being completely unhealthy and obese, while I was running my gaming company, I ended up becoming quite okay. I ran 15 half marathons. I have done 4 ultra marathons. And last year, I was on top of Everest Base Camp. So I was able to make all these changes in my life, not by just using an app or a device, but by using an entire service of a health ecosystem. And that is when I got the idea that if I could take the whole concept of gaming and apply it to the healthcare space, it can completely change the game. And in 2014, I launched my next company, which is GOQii. So what was the idea behind GOQii? The idea behind GOQii was literally trying to take on the giants, a big, big problem of healthcare, but healthcare with a very, very different angle of gaming. How can we make healthcare into a game? So for the first thing we did was that normally in the world of healthcare, the people who are receiving the thing are called patients. They're called patients, or they call them customers or clients. In the case of GOQii, they are called players because they are all playing a game. What we did was to kind of create this whole service, we create what is called a health ecosystem. So the idea was you do not get just one thing. We actually started giving everybody a free wearable device. So the wearable what Fitbit or Apple is trying to sell you, we actually give that away for free. But what you pay for is a subscription service which gives you access to a health coach, doctor, health experts. We have the entire health locker. And all of this is gamified into integrate into your health insurance. So in short, if you are really good at this game, your insurance company will reduce your price. If you are really good at this game, you will get different levels, and different levels will unlock healthy products for you, healthy food for you, health services for you, health merchandise for you. So the idea was to look at the gaming context, but in the real world. So I call it the massively online multiplayer health ecosystem, where you are becoming healthier with everybody else. But we had another very, very important concept built into the system, which made the entire platform massively viral. And that system was of karma points. So what happens is that every time you be healthy, you get karma points. These karma points are currency for good. So it is, think of it, a currency which you can only generate by being active. And what you do with these karma points is you can donate it to charity. So the only way you can make the world better is by getting the karma points, by meeting your daily targets, forming better habits, and then donating this to various causes. We have so far raised close to $2 million with our donor partners only for charity. And this happened by our players who were becoming healthier. And the best thing was, because people were doing this, they keep talking about it, they keep tweeting about it, they are on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, everywhere. So it gets you the virality built into the system itself, which became a very, very important aspect when it comes to health, because virality is missing in health app. The only other health app is Pokemon Go, where everybody was very viral and they were getting people on board with this. The other idea what we wanted to do was that there is this very famous saying called health is wealth. So we wanted to integrate wealth into health. And how do we do that? That was a big challenge. So the answer was very simple. We went to one of the biggest banks in India and partnered with them to create a very, very interesting offering of health is wealth. Let me show you a little glimpse of what we were able to build with them to make sure that as you get healthy, you get wealthy. And this was in a gaming context.
now turn anytime into fitness time with Axis Active. Use your fitness band to make contactless payments, track your fitness, earn Axis Edge reward points, and monitor your progress on the Axis mobile app. Get Axis Active today.
So the idea was that we tied up with one of the biggest banks in India, and the bank has a whole host of customers who were encouraged to use the device to make payments. So we integrated the NFC payment chip into this. But as they made payments in all the outlets, they got rewarded for that. And whenever they made healthy purchases, they got more reward points. So the idea, and once again, was that suddenly a health product was prompting them to go out and make healthy purchases. The bank was also giving them reward points, like all the bank gives you the points. And the reward points was a huge motivator. And today, this bank is one of our biggest source of customer acquisition, because they are going to the same customers whom they were doing wealth management. And now they are saying, along with the wealth management, we are also able to do your health management. However, I know this event, everybody is talking about blockchain and cryptocurrency and all kinds of things. So we also wanted to figure out that how could we create our own currency. Of course, this is not yet a cryptocurrency or an ICO or on the blockchain. But later on, we actually introduced in January our own currency called GOQii Cash. Just to clarify, this is not an ICO or on the blockchain yet. So this is just a currency. But imagine a currency which you can generate by doing healthy activities. So we basically mapped all kinds of things and said, how do you get this currency within our system itself? And let me give you an example that how do you get the currency. So here is a video where you can, we call it burn and earn. So you can burn your sweat, do all kinds of things and earn. So that's how it looks like. So if, for example, if you say I went for running, that gives you cash. Or you can go and log food, water. You say, I have drinking water. You can add the water into our app. And the minute you do that, you get cash. And then there is an entire health store where there are all kinds of health foods and products. So you can go back to the store and then use this. Let me show this to you again, actually. So once you go and earn this currency, you can go to our store, which has about 500 and more items which we are adding on a day-to-day basis. So this includes health food, health products, merchandise, etc., etc. And you can use this currency to buy these products. But the best part is that the only way to get this currency is by being healthy on our platform. Already, we have thousands and thousands of products being sold every month on our health store. And the only way people are getting it by gamifying it, which is by becoming healthier itself. What we also did was we introduced what is called cognitive gaming into the platform. As you know, one of the big challenges in the world is mental health when it comes to dementia, all kinds of things. So we even introduce games in the same platform. So while at one side you are exercising, logging your food, activity, etc., you are also getting all the benefits of gaming within the same system itself. So it's kind of, you know, I know Facebook is right now a bad word in the world, but if Facebook was made for good, that is what GOQii would be, which is using all the elements of social media, but not to make you click on fake ads or make you read fake news, but to actually make you and motivate you to be healthy. But the most important step, which I am personally very proud about, is how we were able to integrate GOQii into health insurance. So one of the biggest insurance companies in the world is Bupa, and Bupa partnered with us along with Swiss Re, where we took the data from our platform and gamified it into an insurance product. And I'm happy to tell you the insurance product just launched this month in March. And I want to show you the TV commercial which was launched of this. And you will get an idea on how suddenly insurance, which was a boring topic, is becoming very, very fun with Poopa. So let me show you the ad.
अब तक हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस होते थे कुछ ऐसे जो कभी कभी काम आए.
Presenting Max Poopa Go Active Health Insurance. ये काम आए हर रोज. Daily health coaching. Diagnostic tests. यहाँ तक कि डॉक्टर विजिट्स भी और साथ में हॉस्पिटलाइजेशन कवर. तो अब कभी कभी वाली हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस नहीं, अपनाइए मैक्स बूपा गो एक्टिव जो काम आए हर रोज.
सो बेसिकली इट्स कॉल्ड गो एक्टिव विच इज अ कोलैबोरेशन बिटवीन अस एंड बूपा. एंड एज यू सॉ इन द एड, इट इज एन इंश्योरेंस प्लान विच इज हुज जॉब इज नॉट टू टेक केयर ऑफ यू आफ्टर यू आर सिक. Because normally you go to the doctor or insurance provider once you get sick. This is before you get sick. So the plan has been designed to actually keep you active, keep you healthy, make sure you are taking your tests, doing preventive health care. And all this is integrated into our rewards platform. It is integrated into GOQii Cash. It is integrated into everything else. So the idea is that if a healthcare system is designed in a way like this, which is not really waiting for you to get sick and then come in, but proactively work towards creating a system like this, that changes the game. And what we are doing is, we are using the big data which we have, but to motivate you to be healthy. So we call our technology motivation mining. What we are doing is taking the data, seeing how motivated you are, and then pushing you to make changes in your habits. And all this happens on a gaming platform. So you are finding it fun. This is not a boring healthcare thing, which is what people don't want to do. Also, as you know, there was recently the whole future of healthcare. The discussion is that in the future, video games will be prescribed to you by doctors. How many of you have read or seen this article before? All I can tell you is that this is no longer the future. As far as we are concerned, we are already trialing doctors prescribing GOQii to patients for disease management. So that is the next level where medicine is combining with apps and gaming and doctors coming into picture. So I want to talk about two case studies which we are launching. One is with a major pharma company called Abbott Pharmaceuticals, which is partnering with us to create what is called the pill plus service model, where a doctor, once they prescribe you a medicine for certain conditions, they will also be giving you the GOQii system with it, so that we work complementary to the medicine. So we are not trying to say don't have your medicine. We are saying that work with us so that your adherence is better and you're getting healthier. Also, in the UK, we partnered with the NHS in Birmingham, where we launched a gamified health management therapy for diabetes, cholesterol, and hypertension, where doctors of NHS are prescribing to patients our entire platform from a fun perspective. So I think that's the whole idea of changing the paradigm of moving from a system which is designed for sick care, which is boring and do it yourself, to a system which is gamified. And of course, being in Japan, which is the mecca of gaming, this is where Nintendo, which is where Sega, which is where PlayStation is born, I'm sure that there's a lot of innovation which can be done here. However, whatever our limited efforts were, Harvard released a case study on us last year talking about our innovative business model and how GOQii is working towards gamifying the health and fitness ecosystem. You should look this up. Also, last year, IDC put us as the number one player in the wearable space in India. That's our first launch market. So we have beaten Apple, Fitbit, Xiaomi, everyone, because we are not trying to sell a hardware. What we are selling is an entire health ecosystem. And this ecosystem is what is taking you to the next level. So finally, to end my presentation, all I want to tell you is that we are living in a world of 7 billion people where it's a ticking time bomb. People are getting sick and sicker, and all of our collective knowledge here, if we could use social media, if we could use gaming, if we could use cryptocurrency, if you could use robotics, if you could use all of this to make people prevent from being unhealthy or prevent from sickness, that I believe is the next big idea. Thanks a lot, everybody. Pleasure being here. Thank you.